I tell these bad bitches, accolades, got Will son, no castaway. I'm twice as good, get half the praise. Throw a sniper up and I'll blast away. You ain't getting through me, nah. Hey guys, what's up? It's Insulag back in the video. Today I'll be showing you how to get unlimited supply drops and limited weapon bribes in Black Ops 3. First thing you need to know is, unfortunately, it does not work on PS4. So just click off the video right now, or you can still stay tuned and tell your friends if you really wanted to. The first thing you need to have is obviously the season pass, and your main account needs to be hooked up to your Xbox and have it say your home Xbox. So if for some reason it's not your home Xbox, you unfortunately can't do this glitch. You just need to make a second account, as many accounts as you want, and as long as you have that season pass, every single account, as soon as you get on, will have supply drops and a free weapon bribe. So if you just keep on making accounts, you get every single weapon, make a video with it or anything you want. And it's actually really simple. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, let's try to get this to 6 likes. Yes, let's do it. We can do it. We can do it, guys. We can do this. But I hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace.
That I'm at an all time. La 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 la